Ferrari Cruz here with Josh Remington. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great. Thank you very much.
Awesome. The gifted saxophonist, am I correct?
That's correct.
Okay, so what brings you here tonight?
I just came to have a good time, have a few drinks, meet some people, make some connections, and talk to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
We always love that, right?
Yeah, Ferrari. Beautiful. Amazing.
Thank you very much. So do you have any upcoming performances that people can check you out?
Right now I'm working on finishing an album, and hopefully I'm working on getting bigger distribution with that. And my album's called The Way You Look Tonight, and I play sax on it, play alto saxophone, so look for it. And I'm also working on another album, which is my own. I'm a songwriter as well, and a guitar player and singer, and that album will be out in a couple months. And that album's called Never Know What I Got.
Okay.
So,
and what
working
can
on a couple of albums, not doing the live music so much,
right.
Working on the recording.
That's where the money's at, right?
Exactly.
Okay, so what can the fans look forward to hearing on your new album?
The Way You Look Tonight, alto saxophone, jazz, and some pop in there. And it's just some smooth, beautiful saxophone with piano, bass. So yeah, it's good stuff.
Okay, will there be any lyrics on your?
The saxophone album is solo sax. So that one's just instrumental. And the other album, Never Know What I Got, is me singing and playing rhythm guitar with some amazing musicians on it, too.
Yeah. And who are your musical influences?
Oh, God. Everything from...
The name of
yeah. Everything from Miles Davis to, Motown. I love Motown. To Led Zeppelin to the Beastie Boys, I guess. Ray Charles. I love Ray Charles. So everything. It's kind of a mosh... a mix of everything, and I would say that my favorite music is probably classic rock.
Okay.
To listen to, and I guess saxophone, probably Cannonball Adderley. He's a great jazz artist.
Awesome.
From the 60s.
Okay. Yeah. Is there one like website or MySpace where fans can find you and maybe purchase some of your CDs?
Right now I'm working on a MySpace for both of the albums. So when I get that, it'll be out. And yeah, not yet.
Sounds
but
good.
It'll be out. Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, well just look forward to seeing Josh Remington at a jazz cafe or something near you. Stay tuned on Ed Magic TV. I'm Ferrari Cruz.